potatoes. Here is another tidbit from the testing and otherwise diddle-daddling around Lost Alpha Director's Cut. We have reached version 1.4.7. And I have made into the place that I have not been able to visit prior. We're in the garbage twilight zone, yo! I am not certain how much I can move around here because of the cliffs and such. But let's try. Whoa! As per usual, I am not going to... I'm not going to tell where exactly the entry point is, but let's just say you have to tread very lightly. Tiptoe even. Also, let's take out this. Oh, who am I kidding? It can't detect shit. But the little flashlight action helps to see, so let's go with that. Changer here, which we are going to evade. Ah yeah, okay, so it appears that the Twilight Zone slices are kind of cut off. Don't think I can get up there. Well, what do we have here? Ah, it's the next wall. Awesome. The edge of the world. Streams that are positioned in the Twilight Zone give me such joy. I can't explain it. Okay, let's evade that. Let's see, how about that cliff? Oh, this is an interesting tree. I don't think there are such trees inside the play area. Or are there? Odd. Now then, okay, I can see a kind of... Oh, what's that? Oh, nothing. I've been getting some random hang-ups in garbage, so I get paranoid every time something like this happens. Let's see, maybe we can force our way up here. Or maybe not. It's like those cliff faces in Darkscape. They kind of look inviting from afar, but when you actually try to get up, then... so climbable anymore. Okay, let me look around without recording a little bit. Hey, look, we even have a faint apparition of sun. I mean, when I started recording, it was soon after a ha ha. It was soon after a blowout, so it was very dark and rainy and gloomy and such. Skip. Okay, I shouldn't taunt them too much because they might bounce through. hurt themselves on the wire. I think I saw blood on the ground. Yes, okay, let me continue. Since I was unable to get up that cliff, I'm going to take a little walkabout on this plateau here. I mean, it's not a substitute for a real Twilight Zone tour, but it's something. Also, the view is nice. I returned to an earlier save, so this gives a pretty strong hint about the entry point, actually. Ooh, that's a nice mutant activity down here. Come on, just throw the bolt. I know that my mouse is getting old, but that's no excuse. Somehow the clicks not registering seems to be stronger with the bolts. Everything else seems to work just fine. Overall, it seems to be a recurring theme for garbage that you get pockets of Twilight Zone, but not like one big area, because the map itself is very, you know, amoeba-like. So right now we're on this plateau. Before we were in this little area. Once earlier, in like way back before the original release, I think, I was able to force my way up to this plateau. Up the railway tunnel, but this area itself was cut off from the rest with invisible walls. So for now, the bigger Twilight Zone here remains an untouched area. But you wouldn't believe where they have put invisible borders. Really? Anyway, let's enjoy some junkyard action and some duty action, which also demonstrates the free AI feature. So there seem to be certain groups of mutants and people who stick to the campsite. Then there is the wild bunch who just run around and cause trouble and run into you and headbutt you and get caught in the in an anomaly or in a blowout and such. Anyway, this has been a short excursion to one little corner of garbage Twilight Zone. Maybe there will be more. I will surely keep trying. But until then, thank you very much for watching. Bye!